गुड आफ्टरनून ऑल ऑफ यू, गुड आफ्टरनून ऑल ऑफ यू, हाउ आर यू गाइस डूइंग? कैसे हैं आप सब लोग? हाउ आर यू गाइस डूइंग? आई होप एंड प्रे एवरीबॉडी इज फाइन एंड शाइन गाइस, आई होप एंड प्रे एवरीबॉडी इज फाइन एंड शाइन गाइस। एम आई ऑडिबल? इज ऑडियो वीडियो क्लियर गाइस? इज ऑडियो वीडियो क्लियर गाइस? My audible? तो देखिए guys, today we are over here to discuss about the five common mistakes which should be avoided during engineering services examination. Five common mistakes which should be avoided during engineering services examination, guys. So this is the something which we have to take care about. Is audio video clear guys? Is audio video clear? Is audio video clear? चलिए start करते हैं आज का session. Let us start the today's session guys. See, this is a brief introduction about myself. मेरा एक छोटा सा इंट्रोडक्शन है. दिस इज अ ब्रीफ इंट्रोडक्शन अबाउट माई सेल्फ ग्रैब. आई एम एन एक्स आईएएस ऑफिसर. अलोंग विद दैट आई हैव मोर देन 11 इयर्स ऑफ टीचिंग एक्सपीरियंस. एंड गाइज आई हैव रिटन लॉट ऑफ कंटेंट फॉर यू गाइज. एंड अलोंग विद दैट आई हैव मेंटर्ड मेनी स्टूडेंट्स. That is more than 20,000 students, and they have made me feel proud. Again and again, they have made me feel proud, guys. So let us start today's session. So before starting the session, guys, I'll let you know about it. Basically, GradeUp is giving you a free crash course. GradeUp is giving you a free crash course on YouTube. Time is same. That is 11:30 a.m. You have classes. And guys, for your information, I'll tell you, this course has started on the 5th May. 5th of May, the starting has taken place. And this course is continued till now. And everyday classes are occurring. There is not a single day we take off. And guys, along with this, basically every Tuesday, you have current affairs class. And for every class, you have the PDF. Every class you get PDF available. Along with that, every subject revision is taking place, guys. And along with test, and this occurs on our indigenous app, that is GradeUp app, guys. GradeUp app. Now over here, there is something more interesting with you. Basically, the winner of this quiz will get cash prize, Paytm cash prize. So guys, first learn from us, and that, and then you get the price of it. So sahab, agar jeette ho to aapko paise bhi milte hain. Clear? So along with learning, your earning is also taking place. So earning is not that significant enough, but theek hai sahab, it just aapke motivation ke liye. So shall we start the session, everyone? Please let me know. Shall we start the session? Shall we start the session, guys? चलिए तो देखिए, please try to understand. You have two papers for prelims exam. We have two papers. One is paper one, that is general studies paper, and technical paper, that is for both the branches. Whatever I am telling you, this is common for both the branches, guys. ये हर branch के लिए common है. Good morning, Venkat ji. Good morning. This is common for both the branches. Now, everybody is aware about it. 100 questions, 150 questions, 200 marks, 300 marks. Time 2 hours, 3 hours. Now, the time available for each question is 72 seconds, guys. This we have to remember. ये हमें याद रखना है. This we should take care about. This we should take care about, guys. ये हम लोगों को याद रखना है. And guys, you can share the session with your friends. Good morning, Shruti ji. Good morning. You can share the session with your friends. You can share the session with your friends. अपने friends के साथ session को share कर सकते हैं. So that the maximum people will get benefited. Maximum people will get benefited. Maximum people will get benefited. Now guys, so the time available for each question is how much? 72 seconds only. So this we have to take care about. In this time, what I need to do? I need to read question. I need to understand question. I need to solve question. And I need to bubble the circle. Agreed? All these things we need to do in the time span of 72 seconds, guys. 72 seconds mein ye kaam karna hai. Now, what are the mistakes done by you in the examination? I am telling you from my experience with the interaction of so many students. I am telling you with my experience of interaction with so many students. Now guys, see, in the examination hall, at first, the first thing which is provided to you, that is what? OMR sheet. Now in this OMR sheet, you have to fill your personal details. That is roll number, name, center code, all that. And guys, I'm honestly telling you, there are many students who are committing mistakes over here. Who are committing mistakes over here. When you commit mistake over here, guys, what will happen? Your answer sheet will get rejected. Your answer sheet will get rejected. If your roll number is not proper, it will get rejected. And along with that, basically, when you read the instruction, see, generally we don't read the instruction, which is also written on the OMR sheet and which is also written on the paper. Examination paper, that we need to fill these bubbles, or we need to fill this OMR sheet with the help of black ball pen only, and we also put unwanted, that is stray marks, on the OMR sheet. This is liable for rejection. Ye rejection ke liye liable hai, guys. In cheezon ka dhyan rakhiyega. You have to take care about these things, and these things are very important. These things are very important, guys. Along with that, we neglect, as I told you, we neglect the instruction page. That is on OMR sheet plus question paper. We don't read it, as because we think we are very intelligent enough and these things are immaterial to us. But you have to read. Over there, the instructions will be given and you have to follow those instructions. You have to follow those instructions. Like, instruction is given that you have to fill the bubble with the help of black ball pen only. The pen color has to be black. The ink color has to be black. And it has to be blonde ball pen only. It should not be a gel pen, roller pen or ink pen. It has to be a black ball pen only. It is written on the instruction of the OMR. And it is also written on the instruction of the paper. तो प्लीज टेक केयर ऑफ इट गाइस, इस चीज को ध्यान रखिएगा, क्लियर। एंड अलोंग विद दैट बफरिंग, नो आई गेस इट्स नॉट बफरिंग, इज इट बफरिंग गाइस फॉर एवरीबडी, इज इट बफरिंग गाइस, is it buffering guys, buffering ho raha hai kya, bataiyega fatafat, okay good good good, now along with that guys what do? We start solving the question paper from question number 1. This is the biggest mistake guys, this is the biggest mistake done by you. So what is the solution for it? At first, when the paper is given to you, when the time starts, you will break the seal of the paper. You will break the seal of the paper. You are allowed to break the seal of the paper when the bell rings. After that, guys, immediately I should not start solving the paper from question number 1. Because I need to read the whole paper at first. See, I'm not telling you to read the question by question. I'm just telling you to have the glimpse of the whole paper. Pure paper ko ek nazar gujar, ek pure paper pe ek nazar gujar dijiye. So that you will come to know in this paper where is the easy portion and where is the tough portion. Where is the easy portion and where is the tough portion? Like some of the questions will be easy to you and some of the questions will be tough to you. And there could be the case that the question number 1 to 10 are the toughest question in your set. And the question number 140 to 150 are easiest question. And while solving the paper, you were not able to reach those questions because you were very busy in solving 1 to 10 questions. Guys, the tough question and easy question fetch you the same mark. Dono hi aapko same number dilate hain. Is baat ko yaad rakhiyega. Am I right or wrong? Is this suggestion viable? Is this suggestion viable? So please solve the easy questions first. But before solving the easy questions first, you should be aware about where these easy questions are. Kahan pe hai ye easy questions? Right or wrong? Where these easy questions are. So this is a very important tip from my side. This is a very important tip from my side. Further, spending too much time on one question. Now guys, why do I spend too much time on one question? See, you should be remembering that I should have 72 seconds only for one question. For a particular question, the time available is 72 seconds only. Agreed? Now, we pick up the questions which are highly calculative. Skip them or leave them for the last. Or you can leave them in the test also. Don't try to recall anything. It is very tough to recall stuff in the examination hall because the pressure is very high. Don't try to recall anything. Further, don't try to derive something. Only go for the questions which are formula based. Jo formula based questions hai, unhi ke liye jaiye. Further, now what happens? What happens, guys? Many of us believe in that. The more number of questions I will solve in the paper and the more number of marks I will get. This is wrong approach. This is wrong approach because if I go towards more number of solving questions, then guys, what will happen? Basically, I am getting prone to negative marking. And negative marking is something which is a very serious issue. Because when I guess, then the chances of getting success is 1/4 and the chances of going wrong is 3/4. This is chances of going wrong. Chances of going correct. So it is your call. So it is your call. See, if you are guessing and that is not a wild guess, that is a calculative guess, go for it. I don't mind it. But I never suggest people going for wild guesses. Kabhi bhi main wild guesses ko suggest nahi karta hun. I never ever suggest that guess. Kabhi bhi main wo cheez suggest nahi karta hun. You can also put up your questions over here. Aap log apne doubts ya questions bhi put up kar sakte hain. You can also put up your doubts and questions over here, guys. Now the last tip from my side. Last tip from my side. Shortage of time while filling the OMR sheet. Generally, what students do? They think that if I'll solve as many as number of questions, my success ratio will be very high. So they do not give appropriate time while filling the OMR sheet. The time available is very less and they are in stressed out situation. They are in stressed out situation. Woh stress mein aa jate hain. So when they are in stressed out situation, they have solved the question correct. But during stress situation, while marking it in the OMR sheet, they went wrong. Then what is the benefit, guys? What is the benefit? You have solved the question correct, but you are basically marking it wrong on the OMR sheet. So that is completely wrong. As your time runs out, so you went wrong over here, and that is a blunder. And that is a blunder. So I suggest that basically different people have different adopt different approach. I suggest that for every question you should mark the answers simultaneously. Sorry. Or after 10 questions, 20 questions, you should start filling the OMR sheet. So you never ever get stressed out. Clear? So use analog clock. Basically, sorry. You can take care of it. You can take care of it. You can use, sorry, two slots or more than two slots. And keep last 15 minutes safe. You can solve questions in this or you can fill OMR sheets in this. That is your choice, guys. Anything from your side, let me know. Any question from your side, guys? Any question from your side, guys? Or you can put up the questions in the comment section also, guys. I will reply it. You can put up the question in the comment section also. I will reply it. No, no, Divyaji, there is no criteria for this. There is no criteria for this. So I don't think so. You guys are having questions right now. You can put up in the comment section. Definitely I'll reply them, guys. Definitely I'll reply them. So guys, I'm signing off. Okay, how many marks to crack ESC 2000? Brother, which branch it is, that is subjective to branch also and that is subjective to the paper also. So I cannot tell you right now. But right now you should attempt 50% marks out of 500. That will be a very good score. That will be a very good score. So guys, please take care of you. Brother, you have to study. Omkar ji, padhna padega. You have to study. You have to study, Omkar ji. You have to study in detail. स्टडी इन डिटेल द सब्जेक्ट एंड प्लीज फाइंड आउट वेयर यू आर कमिटिंग मिस्टेक, कहां कहां गलत जा रहे हो। कमेंट सेक्शन में लिखिएगा, मैं रिप्लाई करूंगा आपको इस पे डिटेल में। तो गाइस थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर द टुडे। इफ यू हैव लाइक द सेशन प्लीज शेयर विद योर फ्रेंड एज मेनी एज फ्रेंड पॉसिबल। थैंक यू गाइस, स्टे इन स्टाइल, स्टे सेफ। थैंक यू वेरी मच गाइस।